where he's sending us. There's nothing but sand out here.
Gorvan, are we getting close?
I'm sending the information to your screen now. You should be very close to the entrance.
The entrance to what?
I'm guessing the entrance to that.
A military base? I didn't know this was here.
It is a top-secret missile base and test range. They were conducting weapons tests yesterday, and something was uncovered. We think it's this.
Hey, I know what that is. It's part of an industrial water conditioning system. They use it on aquatic worlds to lower the ambient temperature near geothermal vents.
I thought your alien technology was limited to weapons and auto parts. What did you do, brush up against a scientist and accidentally absorb his brain?
Hey! It's not like you guys get to corner the market on geekiness. I know stuff, too. Like, well, a lot of stuff.
Gorvan, are you sure it's in this base?
Either inside or somewhere on the grounds, yes. And you need to hurry. I'm detecting lots of activity. Either the soldiers are trying to recover the device, or someone or something else is trying to beat them to it.
All right, we're on it.
Kevin, aren't you coming?
Nah. Maybe we should all just stick to what we know. You go and fight alien bad guys, and I'll just sit here and think about auto parts.
So, now what? We can't just break in. It's government property.
Well, that door is open, so it wouldn't technically be breaking in. You go inside and see if you can find a way to bypass the security systems.
What about you?
Me? I'm going in through the front door.
These guys aren't quite as scary when they don't have their pickaxes. They're pretty easy to take out, but can be dangerous when they attack in numbers.
Let's get this show on the road. Too slow! Win. iceberg.
Gwen, I'm at the main gate. I don't see any guards, but I can't get through without breaking it down. Any luck on your end?
Not yet. These tunnels go on forever. Just stay where you are for a little bit. I'll let you know when I find a way to open it. These four panels control the gates. Looks like the values have to be set and locked in at each panel for the gates to open. Should do it, Ben.
Cool. Thanks.
Those pickaxes aren't just for digging up buried alien tech. They'll zap you pretty good if you get close enough, so you'd better keep your distance.
What?
That's pretty cool tech. Pickaxes that work as ranged weapons. Keep moving or you'll get zapped, and stay on your toes in close. They can still attack from short range, too.
This will be out again!
Looks like war is not us.
Where are you? I've made it to the missile silos, but there's no way to get across. The controls to close the silos must be inside somewhere.
I think I see another control room ahead. I'll see what I can do.
Back off!
work? Are the silos closed?
Yeah, that's got it. See if you can find a way out to the east. I'll meet you there.
You're in a tough situation. Maybe you should just chill out.
Looks like you took the easy route. Lucky you.
Hey, see? This place is crawling with aliens. Not to mention the fact that you're calling me for help every time you hit a roadblock.
Yeah, about that. I'm standing on the edge of a canyon across from the missile range. There's some kind of beam blocking my way. I can see an entrance to the underground tunnels at the bottom. Any chance you could come out here, shut down the beam, and then, you know, do your thing and help me across? is coming from those emitters.
You think?
I bet if you take out the power generators, that will shut down the emitters.
Thank you.
According to the map, this is the place, but where's the component?
Ha 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 ha! You mean this component?
Oh, great. Vulkanus. I guess I should have known you were around. I spent my whole day plowing through your little pickaxe friends. You should really hire yourself some better minions.
They have served their purpose. Now it's just you and me. And this time, you're not going to get away with stealing what is rightfully mine. I only wish you had brought your friend Levin with you. I have a score to settle with him as well.
Well, he's not exactly my favorite person today. He's probably asleep in his car on the road outside the base. You're welcome to take your best shot at him. Of course, you'll have to deal with me first.
That component is my ticket off this rock! You can't have your back! Should not have meddled with Gorvan Tennyson.
Out! Damn smelly! I'm a different kind of guy.
Stand still and let me show you! To make an honest living, and you came out for it! You should not have meddled with me, Ben Tennyson! Retrieve it.
Yeah, not that Vulkanus was too keen on the idea.
Vulkanus, yes. He has been meddling quite a lot in our business. He'll have to be dealt with eventually.
What do you mean, dealt with?
Just that the plumbers will have to open a formal case. He seems rather troublesome.
That's an understatement.
Yes. Well, I'd better put this away for safekeeping.
Hey, wait a minute! Telling you, that guy is trouble. I don't trust him. He's hiding something.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Look, I spent my share of time being the bad guy, and you kind of develop a sixth sense about... Wait. You what now?
I said I think you're right. I don't trust him either.
Well, okay then.
If you two actually agree on something, it's gotta be worth checking out. It certainly couldn't hurt to do a little digging.
Yeah, but we better wait until we know he'll be distracted for a while. Then Gwen can hack into the computers in this place and find out what it is that Gorvan is hiding.